Alright, so I'm back here once again to get out this first reaction to this new Dreamville project, Revenge of the Dreamers 3. Man, look, far as this whole project, man, look, it's been a long wait, because they announced this on what, back in January, beginning of February sometime. And then, you know what I'm saying, seeing the actual, like, the little documentary that they dropped for it, seeing all the people that was in that dude, like, then hearing the little snippets of the song, bro, like, Before I even seen the documentary, bro, my whole thing was like, you know, like, how is this gonna work? You know, it's so many different artists, so many personalities, so many different, just so much different things going on as far as chemistry and all that other stuff. But at the same time, though, they kept saying, like, the whole album, they was working on the whole cohesiveness of it. So that's, like, the only thing that I'm worried about coming into this. But far as what they expect out this mug, man, I just expect everybody to just go in at this point, bro. And all these rappers on the same thing, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be some competition, man. But without further ado, we finna get into it. Dreamville, Revenge of the Dreamers 3. Let's go.
Okay, never been shit, never had shit, never knew shit, never out, never do shit. Damn, but a nigga never gave two shits.
Alright, so the first song we got is called Under the Sun with J. Cole, Luke, and the baby. I like the soulfulness of it.
Fucking for fun. I got a suck in the throat. That my little baby. She call me.
Is that Kendrick?
Potato over my gun. I'm moving silence cause niggas be clocking my foot fun. Pistol grips get to squeezing. Wish your nigga would like Liam Neeson.
I like how they snuck Kendrick in on this little hook. You know what I'm saying? Bridge, whatever it is.
And now it's our unit interrogation. That's some questions. You know I ain't telling shit. Bitches call me a jock all American. I'm laying out on your ass and I just they gon' snitch in my interview. I'm on five and seven, but
that was a cool little intro song. I'm messing with it. Nice little intro to the album. Now the next song we got is called Down Bad with Jid, Bosh, J. Cole, and Earth Gang. I done already heard it already. Loved it. Let's go. Hey, bro, Jid ate this shit, bro. Jid ate this shit, bro.
Them paint turned cream, man. That's the man got the same stories. That boy had the same bitch, the same marriage.
Ooh.
All hell, King Cole. Flood up your mind. It's a brand new season. I'm a righteous heathen. I take on the challenge and I leave it bleeding.
I was just fucked up. I was just down, down bad. All right, so next song we got is called Lambo Truck with Cause, Reason, and Childish Major. Shit, all right. I think I seen this in the preview. And this shit sounded hard too, what?
Reason, took him in treason, but I'm in here reason to see what he thinks about how he's been treated. FTDE, cause I didn't miss him. Response my label. And get some more food on my table. I could turn this thing into a fable. And take what I can if I'm able.
Childish Major sound good as fuck on this hook, though. Man, Childish Major, bro, when we gonna get another project from you, man? Like, for real, bro.
Slot. Made a living, staying posted like I'm Diesel. There's no sequel, there's that 30. So ill these words.
Hey, this Reason dude hard as hell, though.
Hosted like Green Bay Roger that. New West niggas, me and Costin that. Good weed bringing nigga ass my back. Good reds on my wireless stack. Not that nigga. Cole just put up in a Lamborghini truck on the homies and guy. We should rob that nigga.
Rob that nigga.
Look, let me explain. We could tie B-Buck, throw him in the back of a Lamborghini truck. Cole,
what?
We can let a Glock squeeze up.
Wait, what? Squeeze
up. Look, let's make a deal while I go and rob Cole. You go rob top.
Picture me.
Alright, that shit was cool as hell, bro. They ate that shit, bro. So the next song we got is called Swivel featuring Earth Gang. Oh, okay. So that's supposed to be on Maryland. Let's go.
He's dead out of desperation. I rub my nigga Allen Demo. I wish you would've stayed at home.
Watch me, man. Someone's following me. Okay. Someone's dead, man. Pray for me.
Yeah, around my block where we used to knock couple souls fly. Was it nothing like Papa had three jobs? No, we not Jamaican, my sir, but we always.
Hey!
They kept my head with the kick we saw.
Bro, I can't wait till this album drop, man. Alright, this song right here is a change of pace from the previous tracks, but at the same time, it's a great ass track, and I can't wait for Maryland to drop. Alright, so the next song we got is called Oh Wow Swerve with J. Cole, Zoink Gang, Key, Maxo Cream, and the list goes on.
I done see worse for real right now. If y'all can be high gas station, Cambridge on apartments where the girls get damaged up to them. Guilt heavy as a cloud in a thunderstorm. My niggas blowing loud like an elephant. Make me have to knock her. You want my spot? Well, maybe after, nigga. So active on the radio, I'm radioactive.
Nigga, hey, alright. Not the beat switch.
pussy pork and can a caterpillar fly.
What?
Hey. I fucked up my whip cause I'm hot and I swear.
Ooh.
Sorry that I scared.
Is that jig? Zoink Gang, I don't know who Zoink Gang is because Jig got a song called Off the Zoinkies and he popped up on here out of nowhere, but they probably just did that as a surprise joint. Alright, just let me know in the comment section. So, next song we got is called Don't Hit Me Right Now. In the guy, Boss, Cause, Young Baby, Tate, Guap Dad, 4000, and Buddy. That dude, Buddy, that nigga, he was all up and throughout the video. All right, Lennox with the background vocals.
Let's close in the club and the line to open and hope that these niggas are trying. I smoke them.
Who is this?
Who is this?
Buddy?
I'm doing something important.
Hey.
I'm gonna get these racks.
Hey.
You flight that I'm boarding.
I don't hear me right now, oh. Don't hit me right now.
All right, that was a cool little track. The next song we got is called Wells Fargo. You got Jid, Earth Gang, Buddy, and Guap Dad 4000. I remember this in the video. This shit finna go stupid. What?
Alright,
that was a cool little track, bro. The next song we got is called Sleep Deprived with Loot, Omen, Mez, and Davion.
Is in my DMs, used to take me for a joke. Niggas talk cold shit behind my back. They call me bro, like bro, you.
I'm a lot calmer though. Trying to buy me a brick house when I get calmer though. Money gon' help with a lot of things, but not the trauma though.
I don't know who that dude actually was, but whoever he was, he sounded great. Obin killed this
junk. Look at where we been to. Look at where we at.
Hey.
I don't lose no sleep, worries about what we are.
Broke my heart to the point I had to find tape. Spraying lights on sage just to wipe.
All right, the next song we got is called Self Love. Ari Lennox, Boss, and Baby Rose. They got Ari Lennox on it.
Tied up being forced in, tied up in the moment. Even without a purpose. Self love is the best love.
Hey. Hey.
Take it in vain. This pain is a feeling that we can't ignore. Dylan, man, hand me more. A baby in a candy store.
Worst life, self-love, it's the best love.
All right, so the next song we got is called Ladies, Ladies, Ladies with Jid and T.I. What?
Penniless, so no penny line. She from Campbellton, off the county line. Step banger's face painting. I used to have this white shorty always hanging with the black folk. She used to pump black thought. I saw her using black soap. That's a whack thought. And wanna kick her to the curb. So she asked me, can she say the N-word?
Hey, bruh.
I had a country girl from Alabama down in Mobile.
Hey, Mobile. Oh, time out. He said he had a country girl down from Mobile. Hometown roots, you know what I'm saying? Hey, let's go. The next song we got is called Costa Rica with Boss, Jid, Guap Dad 4000, Reese LaFlair, Jace, Mez, the list goes on, and I cannot see the rest of it. Time out, I got Buddy and Ski Mask on it too.
I got fans in Costa Rica.
Hey. Hey.
Got a lot of bands in Costa Rica, a lot of hoes in Costa Rica. Got a password in my pocket.
Hey.
And I flew with a stick, it's a rocket. 45 on me, shit.
Jedi mind tricks live inside of your head. I devilish red eyes. Never been on a red eye. A Jedi be high.
And one flying doing the dash, you going in today. And I've been riding my ass up running in the way. I ain't got shit else to say.
Skip it.
Burn like Usher's firm and get confirmed. You look concerned, respect is firm. Oh, you really be in it, be gotta be kidding me. Oh, you really be sick in it. I got the remedy. Oh, with an AK.
My favorite song on here so far though. All right, so the next song we got is called 1993. This song right here got J. Cole, Jid, Cuz, Earth Gang, Shmino, and Buddy. Let's go.
Since 1993, I've been smoking weed. Ask about me.
I picked the shit up, then drink out the water, and threw the shit up. It's actually my cup. I'm mad as a mother.
I'm not a mother's boy, I'm a motherfucker.
Can I smoke?
Baby is surfing, no turfing. My girl dripping dirty, whispers in my ear. ABC away about to come.
Hey, nigga, come on, like, Nick, stop rapping, start passing. Like, can I?
I grabbed the saddle. Prisoner, the prescription has changed. Jackal Jack Daniel shot it, trying to tell
me. Motherfucker, hey, didn't I say, nigga? Hey, we can't rap, nigga. We smoking weed. Stop rapping, nigga. This is not a rap session. We get in hard.
Stranger to the blood smoke, gun smoke. You niggas don't want smoke. No guts like that. Switch it, we just smoke. We cut the
Wait, 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 wait,
what?
Wait. Hold on. Wait.
Shh. Oh, Lord, they ripping this.
Wait. Okay, Watson, stop. Because this nigga J. Cole, he done grew some dreads. He think he smoke now. Pass the blunt, nigga. Stop rapping. That's the end of the song, nigga. This is the end of the session. We going home. I just called my lift. I just want to call the mother. I mean, hit the blunt. I mean, let me try one more time.
All right, so the next song we got is called Rembrandt, Run It Back with Jid, J. Cole, and Vince Staples. This should be interesting.
Turn this track, get mad, rap niggas, big trash. Yo squad, my squad.
Money in the Cayman, I'm a paw. Niggas swear they banging, fans got me singing. On the squad, crack rock slanging. You niggas so rich, I'm not so convinced. My wrist goes in more than your whip.
Hey.
I don't play that no more, that shit that look tacky. Yeah, I'm the dope, no nigga don't act.
All right, Vince.
I had a dream, I had a Glock, I had a beam, running back. I had a dream, ain't finna bring the summer back. Ain't finna bring the hummer back.
Hey.
My gun in the function.
Alright, so the next song we got is called Sunset with J. Cole and Young Nudie.
Pirates with them.
Nigga don't smoke.
Whoa, this hard.
Dude, just made them hell. I counted it once. I think I go spread it around in the slums. 2-6 car, that where I'm from. I'ma make God flinch. Boys in the field, just as good as
that's, that line, big ass chopper made God flinch. Oh.
Alright,
so the next song we got is called Got Me. And this guy, Ari Lennox, Omen, Ty Dolla Sign and Dreezy. All right.
Hey.
I didn't get this Ty Dolla Sign feature. I thought he was locked up right now.
I got you long as you got me.
And I got you long as you got me.
Call me when you need me. But then I let me just get it cool.
Feel like I done struck the lotto when I saw you. Bottom of your shoes make a nigga think you pyro. Only here with you and not my fellas. Call me to stop, dude.
Get you. I got you long as you got me.
You
should know I'm tweaking when I say I'm through. You're the only one with my focus. I'm the baddest about my crew.
Hey. All right, that bro, I like that little track. I'm trying to figure out how the Ty Dolla Sign feature came in. I thought Ty Dolla Sign was in jail, but I might be wrong on that. Let me know about that in the comment section. The next song we got is called Middle Child. I heard this already.
I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill.
All right, so the next song we got is called PTSD with Omen, Mariba, Deontay Hitchcock, and Saint Beauty.
PTSD, now I'm having a flashback. So I'm sweet, can't sleep in the
This girl Mariba straight though. After I heard the project with Jid, you know what I'm saying? The first project, the Never Story, I went and listened to some of her stuff. I ain't get a chance to hear the newest project, but overall, bro, she's dope, man.
If I still do not cause I won't cause I need to. Believe in something greater than me without being able to see to me. Mentally, physically, spiritually, I'm on a whole different energy. Fuck the world, but I need you to remember me. I had
broke. I've been on a goose chase. Gotta swallow pride when they see me how to do things.
Hey.
Off the beat and bishop is true. Stared in your eyes and I saw a different you.
Damn.
Skated off fast for I could.
So the final song we got is called Sacrifices, featuring Earth Gang, J. Cole, Shmino, and Saba. This is a great little combination to end this project off.
Wild night in my hood, y'all get right here. Got
course I endorse my graduate nigga shit. I'm 86, I run shit. I got it jumping like Pompeii. I don't need nothing but one take. I'm from the part of the city where your nigga keep on to fill you up on nights when you need good to cheer you up. I wanna be the one to build you up. Oh, I'm worth $5 billion to keep out the ride, ride, the blah, 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 so nobody's trying to steal you. I had nowhere to go. She gave me a place to stay.
Hey.
She gave me a heart to hold.
Hey.
I still got that shit to this day.
Hey. She
ride it with me on the road.
Hey.
Ride it with me in the A.
Hey. Oh, bro, he got personal with this track.
Yesterday could feel just like a waste, yeah. I don't know.
So final verdict for Dreamville's Revenge of the Dreamers 3. Man, I love this project. Okay. First of all, man, let me talk about the main thing that was like that was kind of troubling me, you know what I'm saying, before I even heard it, bro. Cohesiveness. This is a cohesive ass compilation project. Like, dude, like you had your turn up moments, you had your chill moments on here, then you got back on here with your turn up moments, and then you came down a little bit with your love songs and stuff too, and you ended like on some smooth but kind of like serious junk, man. Like dude, This is a great compilation project. Like, this is probably my favorite compilation project since maybe ASAP Mob's Cozy Boys 2. Yeah. And I think this is way better than that. Then just looking at all like the combinations, bro, like everybody on here sounded good together. Like even the first song with the baby on it, I wasn't even expecting that, but then at the same time, him and J. Cole from North Carolina. So yeah. But man, just everybody on here, bro, just sounded good together, man. Ty Dolla $ign, oh my god, Ari Lennox, like, bro, come on. T.I. and Jid.
What?
Then oh my bro. This is just a good CD, bro. This is just a good CD, bro. The song with Cause and Reason, Lambo Truck. Oh my god, bro. Okay, man. Basically, this is a great project. Everybody on here sounded great together. Now, listening to this, I got a little checklist now of artists that I need to check out. Buddy. First of all. Dude, Buddy, bro, he funny as hell, and he snapped on every verse. I'ma check him out. I heard a song with him with ASAP Ferg before, but y'all need to check him out. I need to check out Reason. I need to check out that dude Mez. I already heard of Maxo Cream. I just ain't really dived into Maxo Cream. I done heard singles from the dude, but he's great. Young Nudie, I already know about him. He go hard. Just, oh my god, man. This is just a great project. Everybody came with their A game, and then it's like with the video kind of set the stage for me. And it's like now thinking about the video and listening to this, man. Everybody on the project just sounded hungry, bro. And it sounded great together. Like, this is how you put together a compilation project. With a bunch of artists, you know what I'm saying? Because all these songs on here, bro, everybody on here mesh well. They ain't just putting no bullshit out like how DJ Khaled did, you know what I'm saying? They ain't just putting no bullshit out. So, I don't really got nothing bad to say about this project at all, bro. I'm loving this project. Do I like it more than the first two? Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I love Revenge of the Dreamers 2. But both of them, man, they not touching this one, man. I'm sorry. Y'all did this shit in 10 days, bro. 10 days, bro. This is a great ass project. I would recommend this for anybody. Far as like what I would get this project rating wise, man, I don't know, bro. I'm going out, man. I'm so hyped about this because I'm probably finna go take a jog and listen to this shit again. But yeah, man, I'm probably have to get this album like a damn shit. Right now, I'm feeling a 10 just because it's a perfect ass compilation album. Everybody on here mesh well. Everybody on here sound great. The beats on here sounded great. Production on here was great, man. It was just a whole vibe. So yeah, I'm gonna have to give it a 10. It's perfect to me. Perfect. I don't know. I don't know what else to say. I like it. It might change, you know what I'm saying? I'm hyped up right now. So right now it's a 10 for me. So yeah. Please let me know how y'all feel about this project in the comment section. Please like, subscribe, comment, all that, man. Just tell me how y'all feel about this project. And then, bro, I like how J. Cole ended Sacrifices, man, with that verse, bro. Cause it just, I don't know. It kind of it kind of reminded me of like For Your Eyes Only Cole when he was just like, I want to fold clothes for you. Like, that's how it felt, man. And bro, this is just a good ass project, bro. Just, yeah, like I said, let me know how y'all feel about this in the comment section. Please like, subscribe, comment, follow me on different social medias, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all that. But yeah, man, this was just a great, bro, this is just a great project, bro. Like, oh. But yeah, like I said, let me know how y'all feel about this in the comment section. Please like, subscribe, comment, and shoot. Yeah, man. 10. 10. Peace.
Nothing but the best. 100 million on my mind.